Hello there. In this video, we're going to discuss another important topic, that is Ralph Raniak has chosen his particular chosen assistant for Manchester United. And as you know, today we're going to discuss a particular issue, which is Raniak's new assistant for United, and the fact that Lingard has been offered a lifeline by Newcastle. So Gerhard Strubber, currently the manager of New York Red Bulls, has been identified by Raniak as his preferred interested assistant coach. Reports have linked with the former Red Bull coach to act as Raniak's assistant manager, and after Arsenal's 3-2 defeat to United during this week, Darren Bent has given his opinion on the difference between Cristiano Ronaldo and Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Meanwhile, despite being linked with a sensational return to West Ham, Jesse Lingard reportedly has another very interested party, which is Newcastle United. Okay. With the departure of Michael Carrick, we know Ralph Raniak loves to analyze videos. He loves to analyze different kinds of videos and their issues, and what can be found in those videos. And based on the analysis of those videos, Ralph Raniak basically, he creates his own hypothesis. And based on that hypothesis, he basically creates, matches and, and playing styles and, and all of these things. So it is said to be, believes that the 44-year-old Gerhard Strubber might be currently, who's working in New York Red Bulls, might be Raniak's favorite coach. With the MLS season over, United believe they will be able to secure Struber's services, who spent time under Raniak at both RB Salzburg and Leipzig, but also has experience managing the likes of FC Liefering in Austria and Barnsley in the Championship. So again, we see Raniak wants to bring in somebody who is young, challenging and hungry, and who has had, experience with some very tough sides, because according to Raniak, if you bring in a young, hungry, challenging player, young, hungry, challenging staff who are hungry for success, they will do anything they have to do to be successful. These young, hungry players. Strubber seems like a significant, upgrade on what United currently have at their disposal, and that will always be a good thing. The Austrian has wealth of experience and knows how to play with Raniak's style, and will be a great, great appointment. Cristiano Ronaldo scored 2 goals, and Raniak has been very impressed by Ronaldo and said that he plans to include Ronaldo in his, into his own implication. When you look at Aubameyang and Ronaldo, the biggest difference can be, a desire. I mean, we have a player like Ronaldo, so we need a good coach and a good coaching staff, a manager and a good coaching staff to utilize him. For example, if you look at Ronaldo, he's an absolute hungry, starving beast at the age of 37. And how old is Aubameyang? 33, 31, 32, just maybe, 31 or something. So Ronaldo, being 6 years senior to him, is still hungry as hell. He wants those goals. He has been scoring goals every match. He is an absolute beast. Ronaldo is the GOAT. There's no argument in that. And Messi is the GOAT too. But in the English Premier League, Ronaldo is the GOAT. And I'm a great Ronaldo fan. No disrespect to Messi. He's also a great player. But, I like his aggressive nature of playing. I think Ronaldo is more has more hunger in him. Ronaldo, not the greatest because of his hunger, it's because of his ability to satisfy that hunger with goals. That's why, there's times when, he's getting beaten by the defender. There's time when he's not pressing hard enough. And you look at Ronaldo, he's giving in every inch of his playing style. That's what Raniak has said. And Raniak has further said, basically, that with his new coaching staff on board, Rania has also preferred that Rania, and some people, there have been rumors that basically, you know, Rania will not prefer Ronaldo. Rania has met the Manchester United board, and in his first meeting, Rania, you know, has said that he prefers Ronaldo. He wants Ronaldo to, you know, be in his team, and he knows Ronaldo will 100% adjust to the style of football that he's playing. He will adjust to that, and he will help them improve that, and then he will help them, you know, take it to the maximum capacity. And yeah, and he, Rania, has also said, you know, his plan revolves around players like Ronaldo, Lingard, Sancho, Greenwood. You know, he hasn't been impressed by Rashford's game. Rashford has lost his touch, but I think Rashford will get it back. What we need is somebody who can have a healthy rotation of players. I mean, who knows when to rotate a player. You know, that way everybody gets a play time and nobody gets tired. What we have is, we have been playing these same players over and over again and again, and you know, and they're all tired and worn out and stuff like that. And that's what they have said. Some people have, you know, spread rumors that, you know, Raniak does not like Ronaldo. Raniak has said Ronaldo is an absolute beast. And Ralf Raniak, you know, has all the you know, issues in the world to include him in the team, you know, and include him in. He said that the hunger that he has at 37, young players don't even have that. Players who are absolutely young, you know, who are young, who are aged, you know, who are younger, 30, 29. Even 25-year-olds don't have that kind of hunger. I mean, the kind of hunger that Ronaldo has in him. It's absolutely fantastic. Newcastle are yet to win a game, you know, in the Premier League this season, and the new owners will be keen to use the January window to secure, you know. Newcastle now are trying to take in Jesse Lingard. So this is another news. We knew that, you know, West Ham, you know, into the, you know, have been shown interest in Jesse Lingard, and they have made a bid, and also Newcastle United have made a bid for Jesse Lingard right now. They want him, you know. Lingard is part of a plan and will be reportedly offered a contract around worth a lot of money, you know. Lingard will be offered a lot of money right now, you know. Lingard's career has unfortunately stalled at United because he's not been able to show that sort of a performance. I mean, he's not been able to perform like that against United. And West Ham could have found a deal that suited the Reds' demands last summer. He would likely have moved to East London back to the impressive loan spell, but West Ham will not be able to basically, you know, pay. They were unable to pay Lingard his demanding fees. Because, you know, when you play for a club like Manchester United, it's obvious, you know, you make a, you know, you have a good fee, you know. So they were, West Ham were not able to meet the demand of the fee. So Lingard did not leave, Lingard stayed. And now people, there are being talks of Lingard moving to, you know, Newcastle. So what do you think if Lingard makes this move? Will you be happy? Let us know, you know. And this is today's video. The main topic of the video was, you know, there were three newses. Raniak has identified his new coaching staff. Gerrard, you know, from the Red Bulls. And he is very, you know, excited to have Ronaldo lead his team. And he will also let Van der Vijk, you know, give Van der Vijk enough time. And Jesse Lingard is considering a move to Newcastle United. These are the three interesting news just today, and more of it to come, you know. Please wait, stay with us, you know. Until then, take care.